Welcome to PcMac. Today I'm showing you one more quick tutorial about how we can connect to a VPN server for free, and that is for lifetime. You don't need to pay anything to any company. This website provides us the VPN config for totally free. So let's do it. Before we start, I would like you to go ahead and click on the subscribe button. It's free and you can just go ahead and click on the bell icon for my latest videos. So let's get started. So we will go ahead and open the Google Chrome and open VPN, search for it. And once I click on here, they have changed the website and now it's paid for some reason. So what you need to do, as you watch my last video, I show you the link to download Open VPN from this particular website, but right now they have changed some security settings and other things. Due to that, it's paid right now, but we can work with Open VPN with its old version. So what we can do, we can just go back and move a little bit down, and as you can see right here, Open VPN 2.4.6. Let's go ahead and click here, and then we can just go ahead and download it, and we can select Windows, and once we do that, it will start downloading in a moment. As you can see, now downloading, and it will be started. As you can see, it started downloading the Open VPN. So I have already installed the Open VPN on my computer. Let's go ahead and open it. And you need to always open it like run as administrator. Yes. So it's right here on the bottom. And let's go ahead and open the website through which we can download our free Open VPN files, the configuration files. As you can see, freeopenvpn.org, this is the name of the website, and we can go ahead and translate this page to English so we can easily understand. Free VPN access without restrictions. So let's go ahead and download a configuration file from Russia, and I also let you know that you need to download the UDP file. So let's go ahead and do that. So it's downloaded. Let's go ahead and open it, show in folder. Let's cut it and go to C drive, then program files and Open VPN, and the config file is right here. Let's go ahead and paste it. So Russia 2 is the new proxy file, and as you can see, the path is right here, C program files Open VPN config. So you need to go here and paste the file right here in Russia 2. As you can see, the name of the Open VPN file. So let's go ahead and check. First of all, let me show you what's the location right now and what's the IP address. So let's check what's the IP address. What's my IP? And it's like this, 10382. So this is my public IP address. Let's try to connect to the proxy, to the Open VPN, and it's right here, Russia 2. Let's go ahead and connect, and now it asks you for your username and the password. So we'll go ahead and copy it, free Open VPN, and the password is 54534 9469, and then okay, let's check whether it's connecting or not. So as you can see, it's connected and the icon is green now. Let's go ahead and check the IP address again and see what's changes made. So as you can see, 488, so the IP is totally changed now. Let's check the location as well. So the location is also changed, and it's a quite fast address, you can use it. The configuration file of this website is quite fast and it will work great on your server. Let's try to go on google.com. It's working, as you can see. Let's try to open YouTube, and my connection speed is 10 Mbps. Still it's working really fast. As you can see, everything is going good. Let's go and close it. Close this one as well. So guys, if you want to know how you can install OpenVPN on your Android device, on your Android phone, you can go ahead and check my video. On that, you will see the link on the top right corner just right now. You can check that video and you will see all the description over there, how you can download the OpenVPN and how you can use it. So it will be available in the Play Store. Let me just show you so you will have an idea about that. So the tool is available. Let's just check here. OpenVPN for Android, and it's right here in Google Play Store, and as you can see, it's really working fast. OpenVPN for Android. Let's go ahead and disconnect it so we can see it in English. Disconnect. Let's try to click on it again, and as you can see, OpenVPN for Android, you can download it from here. Let me just show you so we can check that it's working or not. So I have installed this Nox player, that is the emulator for Android. You can also check that video. You will see the link in the description as well, and you will see the link on the top right corner just now, how you can install Nox on your Windows computer or on your Mac device. You can go ahead and check out that video and you will find how you can do that. I'm just installing it here so I can show you how you can install OpenVPN on your Android. As you can see, it's moving right now and it's right here. I have already installed the OpenVPN, but let me go ahead and show you one more time. You can search it from here. So in that video I have shown all the working and how we can install. Let me just maximize it for the full experience. Let's go ahead and open the Play Store and let's check. So here is the Play Store. You can find OpenVPN like this, Android, OpenVPN for Android. Once you click on it, this is the tool that you need to download. I already installed it. You can see the icon right here, and let me just go back from here, and the tool is right here, OpenVPN for Android. You can download the file like this and you can install it here as well, and you can use it on your Android device or Android tablet, anything. So this will look like this. Let me just go ahead and close it. So it's closed now. Now you can go ahead and use this website to be anonymous over the internet and use your internet without any surveillance. Try this website, share your comments in the comment section. If you like my video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you for watching. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.